Michelle, I don't want to let you leave without talking about Marizela, because a lot of our viewers, I know you've been on Fox and Friends talking about this, but you haven't been on the afternoon yet, and I want our viewers to know, because you're going through a personal family crisis right now, and it involves your cousin Marizela. Tell us.
Thank you, Megan. Her name is Marizela Perez. She's 18 years old. She's my cousin and a freshman at the University of Washington. It has been 1 month since she vanished from the university campus. March 5th was the last time she was seen. That was a Saturday afternoon, March 5th, in the university district. She was last seen, and there is surveillance videotape of her at a Safeway on Brooklyn Avenue there. And after that, there has just been no leads from the police. No indication of where she might be. There's been no activity online or cell phone, banking accounts, anything like that since that day. And we've just been working on the ground and online to try and get her name, her face out there, jog somebody's memory. There must be somebody. And I have a particular appeal to Fox viewers, Megan, who live in Seattle, the Pacific Northwest, who frequent areas north of campus, west of campus, the Green Lake area, Magnolia, parks all over Seattle, to please, please visit our website. It's at findmarizela.com. You can see the missing persons flyer there, as well as a blog that the family is keeping, vigil, and updating on the case. And I think one of the most important things, Megan, that we've discovered over the last month is you can't simply rely on law enforcement, which of course has limited resources in so many cases that it's pursuing. And in so many cases, you do have to rely on your own means and your own initiative to try and fill in those gaps. Never assume that law enforcement is doing some basic things that you assume
especially
that they're
doing. Especially when it's an adult, but she's only 18 years old.
18 years old.
Last seen at 2 p.m. in the middle of the day. Very disturbing, Michelle. We'll stay on it. We'll continue to show her picture, and we wish you all the best. You've done so much to try to
find
your cousin.
Thank you, Megan.